My name is Christian Franck. I'm a mechanical engineer in the Department of Mechanical Engineering at the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
These are the samples that we make, so our brain tissues that we then impact.
We're an experimental mechanics lab, and we specialize in developing unique and sort of innovative experimental platforms that allow us to visualize and see things at small scales, like cells in the brain, and in particular, we're interested in understanding the origin of concussions. We really work at a cellular level trying to understand the root cause of the injury, and that could pertain to any mode of operation, any mode of injury, so football, soccer. We work a lot with the DOD on injuries that could occur in hazardous environments.
And what you're looking at in color is the different depth position of each cell within that.
The brain is complicated, and the process of concussions is very complex and very complicated. And where we see the transformation happening now is that, for a long time, it was sort of concussions and matters to the brain were under the purview of neuroscientists. But there is a very important mechanical component to it, right? The impact, the forces that impart the injury. Over the last 10, 20 years, we've seen this sort of cross-pollination and this engagement of the traditional engineering fields engaging with the life sciences. And I think that's why I finally feel like now we're poised to actually make a big difference. It is personal, for me, a lot of people in my family are medical doctors, and I've seen them put people back together. And I've come to appreciate that medicine is at a level now where we're really good at fixing up people and fixing up most everything except for the brain. A big part of what I'm hoping to achieve with the work that we do here is just policy change, whether that be changes to the way we play soccer, the way we play football, the way we approach hazardous conditions on the job, any of this, or the way we think about better ways of designing protective equipment. I think being with students and being in the classroom with students and working side by side with students for me is the most rewarding part of my job. So, I chose this job for a reason, and it's really being a teacher.